Hi everyone, I'm Andrew Willans, Game Director on Hood, Outlaws and Legends. Today, we're looking at the Outlaw Hideout. As an outlaw beginning to grow your legend, you'll need to earn gold and XP during daring heists. By upgrading your hideout, you'll unlock an array of character perks, outfits, and weapon skins. At the end of each heist, it's up to you how to divide up your spoils. By giving it to the people, you learn hideout ranks, which will unlock new shop options and challenges. Alternatively, you could choose to keep the gold for yourself to spend on new looks and perks. Let's take a look at the perks now. Each character has three perk slots, with a number of game-changing options for each. Your choice of perks can totally change how you play each character, and the role that they play on your team during heists. For example, you might decide to boost the Mystic's gas grenades to have a greater stamina depleting effect. Another perk changes its function entirely, transforming it into a friendly area of effect heal instead. When playing the Marksman, you may be used to recovering some ammo from your victims. One of our perks allows you to increase the damage of your individual shots, but increases the chance of the arrows breaking upon contact. Experimenting with different builds and team compositions is vital for beating enemy gangs and earning the most treasure. Change your look, grow your legend, and make sure everyone knows your outlaw prowess. We'll have a huge selection when the game launches, but there'll be plenty more added post-launch, along with some other surprises to look forward to.